everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be my November favorites. Wow, I cannot believe November is like over already. It feels very weird. But yeah, if you are new here, hi, my name's Anna. I upload videos 5 days a week, Monday through Friday, and tomorrow I am starting Vlogmas. Okay, so be sure to subscribe and ring the bell. I am here every day for the month of December, and let's go ahead and get started. So I don't have like a crazy amount of favorites. I feel like I say this every month, but these are just products that I was just really like into. Yeah, the first one are these Jaclyn Cosmetics Blush and Bronzing Duos. I have been really loving these past month. The first one that I was using was the one in Pink Me Up and Oh Honey. I was really getting into this month. I haven't been using this a whole lot just because I think the blush color was a little intimidating to me. It's more of like a bubblegummy pink, but this is more lighter out of the two that I have, and I really, really like these. I think this is so pretty. I also have the shade Sunkissed and Bronze Moment, which is the one I've been using a little more. This is more like my speed, I would say, but I really like this. The blush and bronzer formula that she has in this duo is phenomenal. They're so soft and blendable. They almost remind me of a baked formula, but like not. I don't know how to describe it, but they're so nice. The blush has this like little bit of glow to it. I love the compact, you know, very sturdy. I really like the mirror in it as well. So yeah, I highly recommend these. I think that these are absolutely phenomenal. Staying on the topic of Jaclyn Cosmetics, I've been really liking the highlighters that I have from her. So this first one is the just regular highlighter. I have the mini size right now. This is in the shade Iced, which is like this beautiful champagne. You guys know I've talked about it before. Can we just? This is beautiful. So yeah, I really like this. I think this is such a beautiful, glowy, like intense highlighter. I've also been really getting into this, and this is the loose highlighter. This is the shade Amped, which I don't really know how to describe it. Like my instinct is like, oh, like rose gold. And I'm like, no, it's not really like rose gold. It's more of like a warmer champagne. You know what I mean? It's not as like crazy vibrant as the original highlighters. It almost makes you feel like you're like glowing from within, but with like a little oomph. So yeah, I've been really liking Jaclyn Cosmetics this month. I think that these are awesome. All right, next item here. I've been wearing so much in videos and I love this stuff. This is the Pure 4-in-1 Love Your Selfie Longwear Foundation and Concealer. I'm in the shade LP2. This is the one that has like 100 shades. I don't really use this as concealer. You can like unscrew it and it has like a doe fit applicator. Interesting. But I just use it as foundation. And every time I wear it, I usually wear this when I'm filming videos. I love the way my makeup looks. I'm always like, oh my gosh, look at my makeup. Like I look in the mirror after I'm done filming or I'm in editing and I notice how awesome, you know what I mean? So yeah, I really, really love this foundation. I highly recommend it. It says on the back here that is blue light defense, anti-pollution, blue zone, cruelty-free, gluten-free, and vegan-friendly. So this is an awesome foundation and I love it. Okay, on the topic of face products, I've really been into this blush this month. I've been wearing it so much. It's the ColourPop and Tinkerbell Super Shock Cheek Blush in the shade Magic Moon. And this is more of like a corally, leaning on the side of orange. It's super, super pretty. I literally, like every time I wear it, I'm like, oh, look at my cheeks, my dog back there. But yes, this is an amazing, amazing product. I definitely recommend it. You can get it on the ColourPop website. It is so good. One really fun thing I've been doing this past month, if you can tell like in my tutorials or like you read the description box, which I always put the makeup that I'm wearing in the description box. So just letting you know. But I love layering mascaras. It has been like my new thing and I don't know why I haven't done this sooner. So the four mascaras that I've really been loving, just kind of randomly combining. First one is Tarte Lights Camera Lashes. This has been like a long time favorite of mine. And the brush, very basic, typical. I like it. I think it's really nice. I've also been really into this. I'm wearing this today actually. This is the CoverGirl Exhibitionist Mascara. And this has more of like that Better Than Sex kind of like hourglass wand. super pretty. And then I also have the Essence Lash Princess Curl and Volume Mascara. The Essence Lash Princess mascaras are so good and they are so inexpensive. This brush is kind of like a more narrow hourglass shape. I know, but all these mascaras are wonderful. And then the last one here is the e.l.f. Big Mood, which I originally wasn't the biggest fan of, but the more that I've let this mascara kind of age and stuff, I really like it. So this is what it looks like here. It's really like a big, thick, large brush. As you can tell, it's like as big as my eye. But yeah, if you have not already tried, like, I know this is probably like an age-old trick, but I definitely recommend layering your mascaras. It really changes the way they look. Okay, so this month I reviewed the Lorac holiday palettes. I'm gonna link that video down below for your viewing pleasure. And I just wanted to showcase them again. They are so good. I've used them in videos over the past month. I just love them. So the first one I wanted to talk about is the Lorac Fairy Tale Forest. This retails for $35. This is so pretty. Now in that video, you guys know I love Lorac eyeshadow. I think they're amazing and so underrated. This is awesome. This is so pretty. I think my favorites though, surprisingly enough, are these mini pro palettes. The first one I have is Frosted Sequoia, which is more of like a little bit more warm tone neutral. So pretty though. And then I think this might be my favorite out of the three. This is Winter Rose. And oh my gosh, this is like, I wore an eyeshadow palette. This is probably what I would be. And this is gorgeous. I highly, highly recommend these. These little ones retail for $15 each. So if you want to get your like friend, you know, like anybody in your life, like just a cute little eyeshadow palette, these are only $15 and the quality is seriously out of this world. Last makeup item I just wanted to shout out again. I feel like I mentioned this in last month's favorite. I cannot remember for the life of me, but I think I mentioned this in last month's favorites, but it's the BH Cosmetics Miss Claws Lit List Palette. I've used this quite a lot this past month in videos. This is really, really good. There's more videos to come in December. This is an awesome eyeshadow palette. I highly recommend you get this either for yourself or for a gift for another beauty lover in your life. This is amazing. I am like shocked at the quality of this. Honestly, BH Cosmetics with their eyeshadow formula just kills it in general. So highly, highly recommend if you do not have this already, or if you're new here on my channel, this is like one of my favorite holiday palettes of this season. I also just wanted to shout out a little lifestyle favorite of mine. And as you guys know, I love a good coloring moment. But Johanna Basford recently came out with this 30 Days of Creativity. Now, I just finished up another one, so I haven't really done this one too much. But if you need to beat the winter blues, if you're like me, you don't like winter. I don't like cold weather very much. It kind of brings me down a little bit. And I really like to find activities that kind of keep me, you know, a little like upbeat and whatnot. For me, I love playing my Nintendo Switch. That's something that I really like doing. I love my Animal Crossing. I love Mario. Another thing I like to do, you know, I love doing YouTube. That kind of keeps me upbeat and whatnot. Another thing, coloring. This 30 Days of Creativity, you can find her on Amazon. They're really inexpensive. I think I paid like $14 or $15 for this. And she is a fantastic illustrator. Honestly, as you can tell, I've literally done like this and this, but I was just doing another coloring page out of the 2022 planner that she has. But they have different kinds of things that you can do. So like you have like a habit tracker of like getting things done, different coloring pages. You can kind of like draw your own, just a bunch of different things. And you can just kind of do what makes you happy. And I love that. I think this is a really cool idea. Let me show you her planner. It's so cool. This is her 2022 planner. I got this on Amazon as well. I think this was around $15, and I needed a 2022 planner. So each week you have a different coloring page. Now this is like the intro page. You have like all the dates and stuff. And these are from her other books too, which is really cool. So like I just did this one not too long ago. And I just finished this like tree, so pretty. And now my next one is going to be this. But she has like a Christmas one. So like as you get more into like spring and summer, it kind of changes. And then as you get more into like winter, you get more of like her winter drawings and whatnot. So how cute is that? Highly recommend, especially since, you know, winter is coming. It's gonna be, personally for me and my mental health, it's gonna be kind of a rough couple months, especially once January and February hit. But I am already planning ahead. I wanna keep myself kind of on track. I reorganized my little art cart back there this past week to kind of like get ready, and I just wanna keep myself busy and whatnot. So yeah, that's kind of what I've been focusing on this past month in terms of me and not beauty related items. But yeah, that is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed. Let me know what your favorite items are for the month of November, and what do you want to see next from me? We're starting Vlogmas tomorrow, so super excited about that. If you have not already, be sure to subscribe. It helps out my channel so much. And yeah, I love you all so, so much. I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you in tomorrow's video. Bye.